here is that you have additional information to know what pages you edited recently. So you'll see that I added two chapters. So this box here will only show information that you've been working on. So if you were working on five different chapters, but you're not sure where they were located, at least you can't have a record of where you were working, and you can jump into those pages to see what you were doing. So I'll click on chapter 30. It will take me into the new chapter that I created.